Some newspapers are fit only to line the bottom of bird cages. Some newspapers dispose of their garbage by printing it. There are people in our society that should be separated and discarded.